Call it spring, like everything is new. The sunburst flowers calling on warm days overdue. But I've
Hi, welcome to my channel. I'm Shamapti. Today I'm going to share my morning skincare routine with you for this winter. And yeah, look at this swag. Just look at me. The attitude. Anyway, I'm kidding. Here I'm talking to my uncle. He was utterly confused what I'm doing over there. So anyway, let's start. If you have been watching my channel, you must know I wash my face with micellar water in the morning. Then I follow up with rice water to rinse my skin. That's all. I don't use face wash in the morning. In the evening, I do that. I'm gonna share my nighttime routine maybe tomorrow. There, I'm gonna use a face wash. So, okay, after this, I'm gonna use this rice water, precisely fermented rice water. Listen, it won't work for everyone. I have heard from you that many of you get eye irritation, skin irritation from this. So, do a patch test if you are planning to do it. Don't use this if your skin feels uncomfortable, but it works for me anyway. After this, I pat my skin with a cotton cloth. And then I use this essence, Snell Essence from Cosrx. It has been working very well for me. I use this for extra hydration, but it actually working for my pigmentation as well. So next I use this serum from Clarins. I love this serum. It has green tea, peptide, very, very good. I had been using Arbutin, but I stopped using Arbutin now because my dark spots are already gone. So for remaining of the dark spots, I'm using niacinamide. I think this is gonna work. So for niacinamide, what I'm doing, I'm using Niamax gel. That's my favorite, very good product. Don't forget your neck. I keep on forgetting, but yeah, don't forget your neck. After that, I use this moisturizer from Minimalist. If my skin feels extra dry, I use Echo Oat moisturizer. I like Physiogel AI cream too. Then I use sunscreen if I'm stepping out. I don't use sunscreen indoor because my room is like a cave. No sunlight comes in. But if your room gets plenty of sunlight, sunshine, whatever, you need to use sunscreen. So yes, that's all for my routine. I need to go inside because people are giving me weird looks. So I'm back inside my cave, and that was my morning routine. My nighttime routine is gonna come tomorrow, hopefully. And please let me know if you have any questions. Now I have to apply lip balm because my lips are feeling extremely dry. So yeah, see you very soon. Bye bye, and please don't forget to subscribe. See you very soon again. Bye bye bye.